Hello producers and welcome to CEL Nation Z. Alright, so in today's video I'm going to be showing you how to do a noise reduction in FL Studio. Alright, so before we actually dive into the process of reducing noise, what you have to do is that you need to allow the software to actually analyze and perceive what is actually noise in the audio. So the way we do that is just by when we start recording, like when we press the record button, we just allow it to just play a little, like without playing anything or singing or voicing anything. So with that space, we can now use that space, that silent space, to capture the noise. And the process of noise reduction is just very simple. The software analyzes the noise and then it now takes out that noise and removes those certain frequencies that's analyzed and removes it throughout the whole track. So the way we achieve that in FL Studio is a very simple process, by the way, which I'm going to actually show you right now. Alright, so this is the audio which I'm going to be removing the noise from. Just hear it and just have a listen to the audio. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a noise reduction in FL Studio. By the end of this, you're going to see exactly how I'm going to remove the noise totally from this clip and you won't hear a single noise at all. So the way we achieve that is the clip, which is this. You right click here and you go to edit sample. Okay, so it actually takes us to Edison. And Edison, by the way, is a built-in plugin for audio editing, like it's built into FL Studio, and it is a very, very powerful software. It can have a very simple interface, but it is very powerful and can do a lot, including noise reduction. Okay, so first of all, what we have to do is we have to analyze the noise itself that we have, and we do that by selecting the portion where there is just noise. So I have my noise at the beginning right here. As you can hear the noise. So what I do is that I just select a portion of noise, no matter how small. And then I go over here to this icon over here, and then I right click to acquire the noise. So you can see noise profile acquired. After you've acquired the noise, then you then select the portion of your audio which you want to remove the noise from. It's a very simple process. First of all, you select the noise, and then you select the portion you want to remove the noise from. And to do that, we just press Ctrl A, like that is the whole full recording. Then to actually remove the noise, you go back to the same icon and then you left click to the noise, and then it opens this new interface for you. Okay, the most important feature that you should just focus on is the amount over here. And what this does is that it just is like it affects the amount of noise, or the amount of reduction it reduces from the track. And you might think that taking it down to 100% would be the best, but actually it is never the best that way. And what works best is just keeping it like around this area right here, this middle section right here. Like if I'm to take it down to zero now, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to do a noise reduction in FL Studio. But if I'm to take it down to the end, you will notice that it reduces the quality of the output that comes out. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a noise reduction in FL Studio. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a noise reduction in FL Studio. But if I'm to leave it around this middle area, around this section, you will notice that just the noise is being removed and the quality of the audio that has been retained still remains the same, and it doesn't decrease the quality at all. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a noise reduction in FL Studio. Alright, so over here we also have this output noise only, and this is also a very important feature to notice or to be aware of, because what it does is that it just actually makes you listen to the noise on its own. And with this feature, you can be able to notice how much quality of what you want to keep is also being removed. If I'm to turn it on right now and then play, you will just hear the noise only. That is being, this is the thing that you hear now is just what is being removed. as you can see. But if I'm to take it down to the end to show you what is that, to show you that some of the vocals, some of what you want to keep is actually being removed when you take the amount down to the end, you will be hearing some of my words that I said in the recording. You'll be hearing it being removed. Alright, so when you are done, or when you've noticed that don't forget to actually turn this off, this output noise only. If not, it will just be the noise that you just be hearing. But when you're done, you can just click on this accept right here. And as you notice that there is no more noise at the beginning right here, and there's no more noise at the ending, and it has actually removed the noise from the whole track. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a noise reduction in FL Studio. And that is just it. Alright, so to export your track from Edison back to your playlist, what you do is that you just click on this icon right here at the end, and it takes your audio back to your playlist right here. So this is it before. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a noise reduction in FL Studio. And this is it after doing the noise reduction. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a noise reduction in FL Studio. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a noise reduction in FL Studio. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a noise reduction in FL Studio. Alright guys, so that is it for this tutorial. If you liked the video and if you learned a lot, please don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and click on the notification bell so that you get a notification when I drop awesome videos just like this for you.